keep hold the bottom.
Yeah, got it.
Put the bottle on the ground.
On the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And right. Put it straight.
Okay, now big point.
Push that kind of, push it closer. Like, push it closer to the edge. So it gets more distance.
I'm Second Lieutenant Tina Giovanoli. I'm 29 years old and I come from Newton Arms Detachment in G Company, which is in 2nd Battalion. I joined the cadets back when I was 13. I wasn't a stereotypical girl, didn't wear makeup, nothing like that. And I tried all the youth organisations and I never stuck at one. Then I came across Army Cadets, joined it with my friends, and my mum reluctantly bought me the boots, and I'm still here.
So that was one of the command
passes.
Is that it?
Yeah.
You sure? Whenever I was 18, I came back in as an adult instructor. I started off as a sergeant instructor, gained my way up to a staff sergeant instructor, and I've just recently commissioned to a second lieutenant.
Yeah, that's far better.
All right. And then the title.
Being an adult instructor is a challenge, but it's the challenge that I like. It's the challenge that I would thrive on. If I had to explain to somebody what I do at the weekends, I would say that I'm part of a youth organisation that wears a uniform. We are affiliated to the Army, but our main identity is that we are a youth organisation.
And Section Commander, once you're ready, you're happy?
So you have adult instructors that have been cadets themselves. You have adult instructors who are ex-military, and you have adult instructors that have no affiliation with anything to do with the Army cadets or the military. And it's great that cadets has all walks of life as instructors to bring in all transferable skills to transfer on all onto the kids. The sort of skills you would need to have as an adult instructor is that you would need to be professional. You need to be professional in every way because the kids are like sponges. They soak up everything you say and everything you do, and if you do something then they'll believe it's right and they will do it too.
Right, so what was your favourite stand?
First aid.
Why?
So you have to act as their mother, their sister, their friend to help them get through the weekend or the camp. If cadets come to me with issues, problems, questions, I would hope that I can answer those to the best of my ability. Some cadets come away and they don't know how to look after themselves because they rely so much on their parents or guardians at home. So you have to teach cadets how to manage to look after themselves, get them into a routine. And whenever they leave at the end of the weekend, if they've only learned that, then it's still one extra skill that they have learned.
So what have you got?
It's a massive sense of achievement that you can encourage the kids to keep going. And the kids feel that too whenever they get on the bus to go home on a Sunday afternoon or whenever they're finished their annual camp and they thought, I survived that, but I really enjoyed that. The kids are proud at the end of the day. And we're proud too that we've been adult instructors to encourage them to go as far as they can and take them out of their comfort zones. It's not an easy ride being an adult instructor, but the benefits definitely outweigh the challenges.